June 1965. A U.S. helicopter crashes in the remote Central Highlands of Vietnam, leaving only seven survivors.
They have little food or ammunition, no radio, and need to find their way across 74 miles of wilderness
that is alive with booby traps and enemy soldiers. That was the good news. The bad news starts here.